After nearly a year and a half of court hearings, this trial is almost here. January 16th is when it begins. Today was another pretrial hearing.
Despite motions that still need to be ruled on and other bookkeeping matters before the trial can begin, the jury pool has been formed. 250 potential jurors were sent questionnaires in the mail. Since this case has been in the news, attorneys want to know how much these possible jurors know about the case and if they formed an opinion as to if James Worley is Sierra's killer. This is a stack of over 200 of those returned questionnaires. Now attorneys have the task of going through each one to determine which jurors should not be seated on this trial. We are also learning about evidence these jurors will view as part of the case, including items found in the cornfield where it appears Sierra struggled with her attacker, a quote-unquote kidnapping kit found in Worley's car, a trunk of lingerie and costumes from an adult store, and samples of carpeting from a freezer at the defendant's farm.
And I want to let you know, I did notice an extra police presence today in the courtroom. I did talk to courthouse security, and they told me that there will be added security for this trial since it has been so highly publicized, and also because it's a death penalty case. Reporting tonight, Michelle Zapata, WTOL 11.